The main thing that was going on at the time was the Apollo program. People were getting ready to land on the moon for the first time, and this is just the most amazing thing to us kids. I remember taking our first jet ride to Iowa for Christmas to visit my grandparents. And then a few days later, they're getting ready to launch the Saturn V for the first time with people on it.
We have ignition sequence start. The engines are on. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
All liftoff, the clock is running.
Roger, clock.
Liftoff at 7:51 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
I asked my grandma, "You have a sleeping bag. I want to sleep on the floor right in front of the television so I don't miss the launch in the morning." And at first she said, "No, we sleep in beds." But I insisted. And I woke up, turned it on to CBS, and watched Walter Cronkite announce the launch of the Saturn V that morning. I think it was December 21st, 1968. And they were on their way to the moon. They hit it on Christmas Eve and went into orbit. They did 10 orbits, and it's something I've never forgotten.
And from the crew of Apollo 8, good night, good luck, a Merry Christmas, and God bless all of you on the good Earth.